A group of my lab is working in partnership with the U.S. Bureau of Land Management and the Fresno Chaffee Zoo on the conservation of federally endangered blunt-nosed leopard lizards, especially those in the northern edge of their range in the San Joaquin Desert, which is in the Pinoche Hills west side of Fresno County.
My name is Kathryn Ramirez. I'm a Fresno State senior. Research is so multifaceted that it's never boring. Definitely is never boring.
They show different phenotypes, so like they look different basically. So the females have this like orange blotching, and that's one of the ways you can tell the difference.
There's always something to do. There's always something new to discover. And I think that's what really draws me to research. And I think that's why I'm still here and why I'm doing as much as I'm doing, because I wouldn't be doing anything else. This is what I love to do.
So we're really trying to understand the various challenges that these animals might be facing and what's really limiting whether or not the population can be growing and viable or whether it's going to decline and go extinct.
Models are made out of polymer clay, and they are deployed for a certain time frame out in different microhabitats on the two different sites. And we check them as often as we can to be able to address if they are attacked. And that's why we use polymer clay, because it'll leave the imprint of the attacker. The trail cameras, if we're lucky, will catch the attacker and we'll be able to identify that. And so ultimately that gives us a good picture of what is predating on these lizards and if that affects their endangerment ultimately.
Our part of this much broader effort is focused on the leopard lizards in the hopes that at least that part won't blink out and we can continue to support the other organisms that live in that community.
I think this project exists because we've been negatively affecting the place that we live and the animals that live here. And I think that it's kind of our purpose to help correct that. The main thing that makes me hopeful for the future of this project is probably just our team. I'm obviously not the only one that cares a whole lot about these lizards in this population. And we have a lot of support from all of our partners. And, you know, I'm just kind of a seed in this huge field that this project is going to turn into, and I think that that's really reassuring.
I want to create an environment where students can push themselves to discover what they're capable of while making sure there's this solid safety net that they can't actually fall too far.
Being at Fresno State has just helped me so much, and it's helped me decide the pathway that I want to take. And I also want to inspire other undergraduate students just to reach out to professors that they are intrigued by their research, because you can open up a door for yourself that you never even knew was there. And that's really important for figuring out your future and figuring out your path in life.